you must be alive.
Do you cry?
Oh, when I'm happy. I don't remember last time I cried for being sad. But hey, my grandmother died November. I wasn't sad. I was happy. I cried, but I was happy that she died.
Really?
Yes.
Why?
Because she was 101. And then she wanted to go like 4 years before that. Every day she said, I want to go. And then every night she would have a dream that mommy, Fremi, you know.
Her mom?
Yes, is calling her. And then she became very sick and she had to eat through tubes.
Oh.
Yes, and just like 2 years. You know, so when she died, we're all happy. That
finally, yes, she's found a resting place.
But I cried. I'm going to cry again.
No, but yes, it's, well, it's inevitable.
Yes,
when someone dies, well, yeah, obviously, well, you shed some tears.
It is.
But away from